I'm Amy. I'm a graduate of MDS Computational Linguistics program. I now work at BCCNM. I always think like linguistics is super cool. I was looking all around the world. I heard that University of British Columbia is very, very good. It's an intensive program and accelerated program that actually is better fitting my needs. I love challenges and I feel like this sounds exciting. I don't think it's a prerequisite that you have to learn multiple languages, but a love for language is essential. Throughout the program, the most important thing we learn is to solve problems. The business, they knew this data exists, but they didn't know how to read them. When you filter and dice, you can present a clear picture. They look at it and feel, oh, now I understand. You will feel a sense of achievement.